Okay, let's go. Same thing, Rick. Get your take off. Go. Same thing. Good. There you go. Same thing. Go.
Let's pull up. Having attracted understanding of the game, you just stay at the highest level. We always love having
Green. Send me an invite. You just did.
One, two, there you go. You get part of me. My two niggas go, okay, I'm
recently worked out with Tracy McGrady. Favorite workout.
When you think of Shaquille, the everyday person will think dominant basketball, at least on the court, they think of him as a very nice person. He's having conversations with his family, with his friends, and his parents, and you know, our team. He is a very loving person, but a really, really good heart. We always he talks a little trash.
Hey Green, I've been up to 1 o'clock yesterday, bro. I've been up to 1 a.m. What game should I play?
I'm sitting on the shooting contest.
You gonna put a durag on you? With Migos, Quavo, a friend of mine, we found each other on Instagram. When I started to blow up in like the followers and I was verified, he found me. I've been a big Migos fan for a minute.
Migos in the field, Quavo,
watch him. We met in Miami during spring break. Him and his crew, they always talk smack about who's the best. Like right when I saw him, he's like, "You don't want to play me 1-on-1. You don't want to play 5-on-5." And I didn't know if he could hoop or not, but I seen video too. So now it's our first time we're playing his crew. I got some of my friends here. We're all going to go at it. He's obviously going to talk. Everyone in this crew is going to talk, but I'm just ready to see what they get.
Yeah. What's up, Green? Thank you. Green misses. Then you break your mic.